Dear Delilah, you use the energy you receive from the universe only for yourself. You are very helpful and have a balanced personality. You are also under the influence of the moon and carry the energy of this planet. That's why your emotional states change quickly and you are fond of family life. Love and compassion are important concepts for you. Being stubborn may be your worst trait. You do not falter from what you know and you close yourself off from communication. You are ambitious and resistant to difficulties. You experience sadness and joy together, you may have spiritual changes. You are a talented personality with artistic aspects. You have a sensitive, emotional and fragile mood. Your perceptive power and reasoning ability are high. Your first name of Delilah gives you a clever mind, good business judgment, a sense of responsibility, and an appreciation of the finer things of life. You are serious-minded and not inclined to make light of things even in little ways. And in your younger years you had more mature interests than others your age. Home and family mean a great deal to you and it is natural that you should desire the security of a peaceful, settled home environment where you can enjoy the companionship of family and friends. Whatever you set out to accomplish, you do your very best to complete in accordance with what you consider to be right. In the home, you assume your responsibilities capably, having the self-confidence to form your own opinions and make your own decisions. Others can rely on you. Once you have given your word, you will do your utmost to fulfill a responsibility. However, there is a tendency to be a little too independent in your thinking and it is difficult for you to accept the help of others when you should. You are considered active and energetic, excited and physically strong. You have the joy of life. You are quite luminous, you radiate light around you. You are inquisitive, attentive, knowledgeable and wise. You have a projective, intellectual, assertive, fixed-minded, hopeful, open-minded, firm-minded, unshakable personality. You have feelings of inspiration and happiness. However, you are quite stubborn. You always want to have what you know. In your negative features, destructiveness, pessimism, mental depression can be seen. You are self-controlled, confident, balanced, harmonious, seeking peace and stability, cautious, impartial, free, sharing, generous and cooperative. You want to prepare environments suitable for your mental and emotional self. Sometimes there are signs of lack of confidence, shyness, jealousy, selfishness, degeneration, early judgment, and laziness. You have beliefs and goals. You are conscious of your duty. You are in search of beauty, love and peace. You care about the material meaning of life. You desire a better standard of living in every respect. You have the characteristics of being compassionate, helpful, understanding and empathetic. Dear followers, in our channel, we only analyze the characters according to the first names. By specifying your gender and nationality information, you can write us the names you want us to analyze. To be aware of the features of other names, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Thank you for listening to us. With our deepest love.